Het Micromania. It just bought another pop. Sorry, it's gonna get a habit on this holiday. So Jurassic Park pop from Dr. Alan Grant. But that's not all. I found this wild, crazy, a gigantic pop of the Jeep. So, awesomeness. Two days, no flea markets here in the south of France, but we're still looking. There was a thrift shop, as you saw, and I did find the game. I found this Sega Menacer game from 1992 cartridge, which I will bring on May 26th in the Retro Game Beurs in Tilburg in the Netherlands. So. We have the 5 tables there, just a small plug. All I found in different shops were Funko Pops, and I love it because all the French supermarkets, there were a lot of game stores, there were a lot of bookstores that all sell Funko Pops, and I bought some Funko Pops from the movies that I like. First of all, I bought 2 Funko Pops from Die Hard. So I have John McClane, played by Bruce Willis, and Hans Gruber. That's Die Hard. And then from Jurassic Park, I bought in the same store John Hammond from Jurassic Park. The 25th anniversary was the reason for Funko to create the pops for that movie. I also found very nice, as you saw in the picture, this Chase edition of the Dilophosaurus. And it's Dr. Alan Grant. And then the pièce de résistance. This Jeep. So I did find something, a lot of new Funko Pops, but still, yeah, collectible. That's it for today. Very small video, sorry about that. Coming weekend promises to have a lot of more flea markets, so I'll expect we will find a lot of stuff. I hope we find a lot of stuff. So keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos. Give a thumbs up and like this video if you want. Give a comment if you have any questions or if you would like to buy maybe some vintage games or coins off of me. Let me know. Thank you for watching.